Alright, did you miss me? Probably not. Which is totally fair. I'm not all that cool. For what I've been told anyway. Womp. Not 20 minutes on this, and I can't upgrade. That's another point. 180, I only got 180. I'm gonna wait on that for right now. July's 10 Bust a move, baby. second. Don't come at us.
Don't move.
You're tossing.
Where are your friends? Don't move. Speak. Where are your friends?
Mother base soldier in a new predicted FOM. Yes. Something went off. From my arm. Not 5 minutes when I like shoot him next, but I won't do that. Like on this area, that would suck because I can't do here. He could be hurt. That's not bad. Oh, okay. Let me rag it up, man. Let me get that GTA business going, bro. Let me rag it up. Let me beef it up. I'll definitely bless him. Might take him. Nah.
Roger that.
Boss, I knew you were alive.
I'm so happy, boss.
One of the guys out on a mission at the time. He's fallen a long way from the glory days. But will he come back to us? That's the target.
Right,
is that one of our men from 9 years ago?
See you later.
Bring him home, boss. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alright. Now that's really good. Yeah. Extra for a second. Already did this one. Yeah, let's head over here and make our way to the base. There's a delivery point. I don't think that. Ass out here. ain't no spring break just yet. Don't you run from me. Where you going? Where you going, Playboy? Put one off in there. Can we wait? How about y'all do that? Swag. Yeah, I'm tatted off, baby. It's in my Louis bag. It's in my Louis bag. Yeah, it's in my Louis bag. Sing it, Kimbo. Sing it. Last time I went around the road. See, oh, come on, man. Oh, there goes my finish point. Oh, yes, ma'am. All right. Oh, goodness. down here and check up on your homeboy, so. Thank you. Saturday? I'm gonna learn how to stay freeze and all this stuff with someone to do like this. I swear if you look at me, I swear if you look at me.
Where are the others?
You know what? I respect you, man. Let me get you home. I just had a great idea. That's gonna be what I'm doing today, bro. But you, my friend.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Not that guy, pal.
Hands up. Speak. Where are your friends?
I took a chance this time. Say that for a different day. Whatever. Can't wait to find distractions so I can just snatch everything around. But that probably won't be too like way later in the game at that point. Last two. Send me to. Good night. You know, if I wasn't so bad, I really think I'd be great at this game.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
That.
laugh at me. What's that? Actually, instead of the route that I took, I think I'm gonna go the other way.
Oh, did he?
He didn't die, did he? Nah, he didn't. I hope not. That would suck. Nah, he's just sleepy. He got a headache finally. Yeah, okay.
Speak. Where are the others?
No, get down, stupid. This shit, I just kept moving. Close your eyes. Aye. Specialist, my ass. Yeah, you know what? Just specialize that, bro. Because, what was that? Oh, our specialist is right here. Man, whatever. I seen better stats on the zombie from Left 4 Dead, bro. Get out of here. I seen better stats on a level 60 on 2K, bro, in the park. Get out of here. Okay. Actually, before I even go any further, let me just do this real quick. And we wait. I had this random experiment I wanted to try, so here's to see if this is gonna be. I think it's gonna hurt. Leak it up. Yeah, with a straight drop on top of my head. Okay. Reload this. He's down. The thing is, once I actually get in here and I kidnap the base this time, I ought to be very aware. Oh, I can't even put any more out? Stop playing. I guess. I can't see.
Weep, 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 weep.
Oh, okay. hurts? Okay. I think I'm gonna, after this session, next time I come, I'm gonna do like a couple story missions for the sake of,
That's the target.
Purely for the sake of getting the medical stuff going. Let's look at this. Yeah, see, I need. I gotta get this trash. Yes. I mean, I can kidnap the whole base. Because why not, right? Get his toe. Get his big toe. Let me get his big toe. Base is pretty lit, though. Give him that much. Alright. The old fashioned. Not jump off the side of this thing and die. I'm trying to be funny. I'm trying to be Mr. Bombastic. Steps. I'm gonna get this guy on my radar. Oh yeah. I think I'm kidnap all y'all just to make it a fair trade. Make it fun. You know what I'm saying? Can't have all the boys away from home. Once you get lonely or nothing. Playboy, let's talk.
Fuck. Where are the others?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
It's probably pretty straightforward then.
Yeah,
played as like a metal. That's why I like the sniper rifle too. Did you finally get it? Oh man. They got a helmet on? Psh, whatever. Oh, don't you? See you on your merry way. Look up, nerd. Let me talk to you.
Don't spit it out. Where are the others?
Maybe somebody might see me pop.
Speak. Where are the others?
You got to extract him.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
No. Put me back down. Wrong button. I mispressed. Put them down. Alright. Where'd it go? Oh, it's right here. Good.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Я слышал, что его прислали американские империалисты в поддержку душмана. Кто-то из выживших рассказывал, что у него на голове рог. Он считается в режиме демона.
Богатый мужик? Да он, небось, запаниковал и съел с катушек.
Может быть.
Go to sleep, man. Sandstorm's coming in a bit. Perfect. Wow. Alright, video game. Your context sensitivity is starting to irk my irks. Pick up, nerd.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
I'm out of here. Before it starts. Get out of here before it starts. See you later.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Now, what this gives me an opportunity to. Thank you. that's gonna hurt. Ruin this for me. Let's go. That's what you call some A1 espionage work right there, baby. Finally. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yes, yes, yes. Glorious, glorious, beautiful. I love it. And I don't even have to do this, but I just wanted the points for it.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
Oh, yeah? All right, bro. See you later. Get y'all out of the right spots.
Leave the rest to us.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't get up. Y'all back at base. Last but not least.
Hands up. Where are the others?
You gotta extract him.
Oh man, that was what I was trying to do the first time, and as you can see, I absolutely pushed it. But that right there felt so nice to do. Oh, I'm sorry. I already talked to you. Go ahead, bro. Oh, yeah, there's a sandstorm going on. Man, what y'all got up in here?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Okay. And I guess now that we got this taken care of, let's do some diamond hunting, get some stuff. And then, yeah, we can most definitely get on our way. Process materials, ammo, yeah, diamonds in here, diamonds in there, okay, and then after that, that'll be it. I'll alleviate myself in here. Oh, hello. Cool. Ooh, I might like some carrots, that'd be cool. Got to go out off fireworks. PTSD. Gotta make sure we can decorate our base, you know what I'm saying? How are these posters for what? Unlock the swag, man. Unlock the swag. Can we go inside here? No, I don't think we can. Everything to know. Just ammo. Yeah, now I'll just call B squad. knife. The knight is mid. Yes, yes it is. I think if I, you know what?
Let me not.
I'll be okay right here. I think, yeah. I wasn't trusting that, cause that's a, nah. I mean, this is great. Oh, you know that their guard tower isn't here anymore. I wonder if it'll ever come back in a different mission. So I'm almost definitely that one away. Entire lineup. Okay. Side ops list updated. All right. I got a staff of 284. Actually, they're gonna keep giving me resources, this, because I don't really use the vehicles. Like, even when you can deploy them, and I know they have like the whole online thing, but it's like I don't really care, you know. So I can always go snatch up more mortars because they're worth. It takes like 5k to take them away, and that's like one thing they always have out here. So. Out of here. So let's do. While we're sitting here waiting, right? I already got that loudspeaker. I think you really need to update. How'd I just do that again? Up tweaking. Actually, let's go back to Mother Base for a second. Go back to MB.
back home, take a nice shower.
Crack open this brisk lemon iced tea. I don't even like brisk like that, but the more I've been drinking lemon iced and green teas, the more like that nasty putrid flavor kind of has been sitting on me, you know? Get my sugar intake for the day.
It's actually not that bad in this can. It's like the bottles suck though. Like those big little, like, brisky bottles. They what's up, guys? What's up, Pepperoni? What's up, buddy? How's it going? Can I show you looking love? What's up, man? What's up, guys? You know what I'm saying? Good to see you. Good to see you. Like, what up? What up with it? What up with it? How y'all doing? Good to see you.
Boss, welcome home.
Thank you. Thank you. What's up, bud? Can I stay? You still ain't learned how to roll over yet? Roll over. You gonna roll over with me? Don't roll over, Louie. Roll over.
Thank you for letting me join the ranks, boss.
Oh, of course.
I won't let you down.
Roll over. Hey, yo, D-Dog, you want to see something cool? You want to see something cool? Come here. Come here. That, D-Dog, is how you put a bunch of grown men to sleep. Yo, you just so cute. I just want to touch you. Roll over. Come on, just roll over. One time, roll over. It'd be super cool if, like, you do it and no time he picks up on it. Oh, I can't wait to take you on missions, my guy. Okay, so start some development stuff real quick. Do the base. Always. This will be level 2. Level 3. And then I'll leave the rest of that for later. See what type of weapon this thing we can put together real quick. That sniper rifle would really been calling my name though. Portable smoke generation. Portable stealth camo.
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess. Night visions. Why not? The sneaking suit. Oh yeah, get that. Hey, you guys alright? Hello?
Thank you, boss.
Oh, yeah, oh, don't worry.
Thanks for that, boss.
Yep, next. Life for life. Hold on, you dog. Alright, so I've been playing this for like the last 6-ish hours, so I'm going to call this a little scrap. Catch y'all next time around. From me to you, my beautiful folks, Happy New Year's. I hope y'all enjoy the shenanigans. I will be back with more. You know, I'm your host, SupaNakerDon. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, which ain't much. Y'all be safe out tonight, and y'all go into the new year with a better vibe and positivity. You know what I'm saying? Whatever happened this year, shed it all, shake it all, because there are better things ahead of us, as they say. From me to you, y'all have a good night. Y'all take care. Gleeful.